After what all these kids have been through, a Zoom class should be no trouble at all.
Hiya!
Oh, good
morning! Oh, wait, let me just...
Ah! Oh my god, is he okay?
He's the least of our problems. I'm sure you're all aware of the villain attack on our school last night.
What school? I mean, what villains? I mean, how do you know that we know?
Well, I figured one look out the window was enough to guess what happened. I saw you all out there, fighting them!
Oh, that. Nah, couldn't have been us. We weren't there. You didn't see me. Oh, where?
Don't worry, guys. Technically, he won't have seen me.
A third of your class is in the infirmary. For the rest of you, the best hero training we can offer to you right now is via Zoom.
So our education has to suffer because of their incompetence.
It's for your safety. That and our classroom is currently hanging between two halves for a construction crane. You have whoever did the combination explosion and acid waterfall to thank for that.
Hey, I think we made a pretty good team, Bakugo.
Oh, shut up.
Settle
down.
Oi, sir. If you press Alt and F4, it mutes everyone.
Guess? Mr. Aizawa is gone.
Everyone,
listen to me. I am your class rep. Do what Mr. Aizawa wanted and mute yourselves immediately!
Oh, shut it, Four Eyes, or I'll mute you in real life.
Ooh! Ooh, that didn't sound healthy.
Hey!
I'm glad I'm not the only one my computer doesn't like.
Hey, lost him.
I'm not having any technical difficulties. Did none of you upgrade to Zoom Premium?
Not everyone's made the money like you. Aw, jeez, my mouth!
Technology's gotten so stupid. Tape recordings were way better. Kirishima, detention.
Worth it.
If you jackasses are all done derailing Homeroom, I have hero training to cover.
Not to be stating the obvious here, but my quirk is sticking to walls and jumping really far. I just think it's slightly too physical for me to benefit from distance learning.
Everybody's quirks are physical.
In lieu of you guys all beating the ever-loving crap out of each other, you're gonna be making presentations on what it means to be a true hero. If any of your classmates have had a profound impact on you up until this point, now would be the time to mention them.
That sounds like fun! Okay, it doesn't. I was just trying to be optimistic.
Hey!
Hey, you finally got it working. How'd you do that, champ?
Kirishima, those rot your teeth.
Mine are built different.
Bakugo's taking a while.
That's so childish.
What the hell have you done?
Got him.
Oh, you want to give dumb nicknames, huh? Oh, too compliant that game. Knuckles, yeah, echidna.
Whoa, what happened to good old-fashioned hair for brains?
I suppose the point of Bakugo's nicknames is so that he doesn't have to remember your real name. But at this point, he must remember your nickname, so it kind of defeats the point.
Exactly, Elsa.
Oh, because ice. So what about...
You know this call's invite only, right? If you're gonna keep being mean, we could just kick you.
Can it, Deku?
Deku? I'm still just Deku?
Sweet music quiz, Jiro. What's next?
How about Among Us? I'm really good at playing imposter.
Come on, guys. This is your vice class rep letting you know that we need to get on with our assignments.
Oh.
Okay. Hi, Todoroki.
I hope I'm not disturbing you, Momo.
You're not. Is this, about the...
Assignment, yes. This year I've learned the value of teamwork. I was hoping to include our fight against Mr. Aizawa in my assignment.
Sounds good. I'll mention you in mine too.
Good. Bye-bye.
Bye. Oh, come on. What is it?
Bye-bye? He might as well have said, marry me.
Marry me, Momo. First name basis.
What happened to Yao Yazoru?
We're just friends.
Where have we heard that before?
Todoroki, don't treat me so hot and cold.
Yours is the fire that melts the ice in my soul.
Don't you think you're reading a bit too deeply into this?
You know, maybe we're not reading in deeply enough. Maybe the next time I see two of you studying, I'll, listen in.
They've been studying together?
Oh, is true. It true?
Since when?
Smile?
Oh, not you too, Uraraka. Who's your boyfriend?
Oh, it's nothing like that. It's just Deku.
Hey, I was just wondering,
if you could mention me in your assignment? Of course you can.
Wait, I never said anything about...
Oh, okay.
So I was wondering, how are you finding isolation? Are you bored?
So bored. There's only so much floating around my room I can do until...
Get bored?
Until I bash my head on the ceiling. At least it's a lot less scary talking to people.
It is?
Yeah, because when you've had a really stressful conversation, you can just click out, take a deep breath, and scream into a pillow.
Yeah, you're right. Sorry, I've got to call someone. Bye.
What do you want, Deku? I'm way too busy for this.
I mean... You could have just not picked up.
Well, fine, then I'll just hang up. In five.
Wait!
Four.
Why do you still call me Deku?
What?
It's just, earlier you had new nicknames for everybody except for me, so why?
Well, I guess I've never called you anything else.
Like how I call you Kachan?
Well, yeah, something like that.
Is it... sentimental?
Oh, shut up! What are you gonna do, mention me in your stupid assignment or something?
I mean, I was considering it, but I think there's someone I value more.
Oh, is that right? Well, I'm the most inspirational student in the whole of UA, and if you don't mention me, Mr. Aizawa's gonna... Oi! Deku? Two... Three...
Mr. Aizawa looks so cozy.
Listen up, assholes. We got more presentations to go through, so break's over. Where did we get to? Mina saying that true heroism is being versatile with your powers.
By acid washing jeans with my quirk and selling them on Depop!
Yeah. Real good, Mina. That's gonna be a quick one to grade. Next!
True heroism is being manly and defeating the bad guys. And shout out to my man Bakugo for being the bomb.
Obviously, it's all about saving those damsels. And for helping me realize this, I'd like to thank all of the girls I would absolutely go plus ultra with. Every girl in 1A, nearly every girl in 1B, Kami Utsushimi, that one invigilator from the entrance exam, Natalie Portman, Deku's mom, Mayora.
Well, being a hero is all about victory.
And anyone you want to mention that helped you succeed?
Well, everyone. For being worse than me.
Oh.
All right. Last and arguably not least, Midoriya.
Oh, hi, sorry, one second. Right, okay. If there's one thing All Might has taught me, I mean us, taught us, not me specifically, it's that being a hero means doing good selflessly. And no one's shown me that more than Uraraka. Right at the beginning, she tried to sacrifice her points for me. I mean, I would technically be a puddle on the floor. So really, I wouldn't be sat here without her.
Cringe.
Why do you make us all look shallow?
Actually, my reason was shallow.
There would have been a lot more room in the infirmary in first term if you hadn't selflessly nearly killed yourself every time you used your quirk. Nevertheless, that was a good presentation. It was also the shortest presentation, so gold star, I guess. Now, if there's anything else...
Mr. Aizawa? You forgot to set next week's homework?
Get out.
Oh,
get out.
No.
So Doria, not now!
So
that wasn't very plus ultra.
Deku, you're such a grass.
Maths are important for heroes too, guys.
I didn't ask for getting taken.
5 seconds, nerd. Start running!
Whoa! Guys, come on. Who threw that?